profitable.
Seniors, senior iPad hand-in will take place from May 15th to 17th. You can turn in your devices at the tech office metal roll-up door across from the media center. If you are not using your device, you can turn it in early at the tech office. Thank you. Attention freshmen, you will not be taking your iPads home for the summer. Mandatory device collection will take place May 28th at the end of the school day.
2024 yearbook pickup order will be at the high school open house in August for all those who pre-ordered. At the open house, a limited number of 2024 yearbooks will be on sale for $60 while supplies last if you did not pre-order. Pick up your yearbook outside of Mrs. Denhoff's room, B216.
Seniors, if you are negative in your lunch account, pay it off or no diploma.
Hey Danny, what's for lunch?
Seniors' last chicken bowl.
Hey Danny, what's the joke?
Did you hear about the dinosaur car accident?
No, what happened?
It was a Tyrannosaurus wreck.
Here are sports results.
JV Golf beat Kendall Hills. Players of the game, Rex Emery shot a 44 and Braden Calkins shot a 46.
Last night, the boys track team competed at the Regional 12. D2 Regional in Fremont. The team was edged out of being running and finished third out of 15 teams. Performing well for the Wildcats were Adam Huff, who set a new school record in discus and currently has the second furthest throw in the state of this season. Austin Graham, who set a new school record in 300 hurdle and currently has the fastest time in the state for D2. Both Adam and Austin were part of the 4x100, along with Henry Moss and Gino Works, that also set a new school record in the event. Brothers Aiden and Jake Reeder also qualified for the D2 state meet.
The girls varsity track also competed at regionals. Qualifying for states were pole vaulters Evie Mathis taking first and Kennedy Jasinski finishing third, and the 4x4 relay team of Megan Brogger, Elliot Antel, Laney, and Taylor Wolf.
Varsity softball beat Byron Center 7-6.
Varsity baseball beat Ottawa Hills 19-0.
Varsity soccer lost to Catholic Central 2-4.
There are no sports for today, but there are some for Saturday.
Varsity softball away at the Frankenmuth Invite, 10 a.m.
Varsity baseball away at the Holland Try at Holland High School, 10 a.m.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck.
Well, you're probably all past your peak at this point. Later, seniors.
Goodbye.